thinks of all of our viewers from around the world. We have 20 gaming prospects here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. And here we have Real Madrid against Barcelona. I'm Peter Turing, and I'm joined with the commentary box by the familiar figure of Jim Beck. Thanks, Peter. It's a pleasure and a privilege for me to be here. Talk about it for months, they remember it for years. It matters almost too much when Barca and Real collide. The perfect start, and they build on it. Torres. Looks for a run. Neymar, to get on the edge of this. Neymar, in contact, foul. Let's be lenient here, and we'll get too many more chances. Suarez. this. Should be on. Rakitic. Benzema. Okay. Straight his quality. I'm certainly forward there. It's a free kick. That's going to be a booking. Yeah, but we'll see that a little too far out. This will probably be a big far post. Gets it back. Roberto. Cristiano Ronaldo. Give away a free kick. That's a good kick. Oh, it's a good kick.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Yeah, look up.
Absolutely top notch.
the group with the 3-goal lead, and they are not the outside. That's Luis Suarez. It's going to be pulled back for that one. That's Luis Suarez. Luis Suarez looking out wide.
Expected to go this big, but they have been superb.
He's made it three, quite successful. play at your first pitch. Well, you can be outstanding player on the pitch, devastating on the front ball. What a display, what a play.
Thank you. Yeah.
Santos here in Venice. Danilo, this is Jim Thompson. This is Gomez foul. There could be trouble here. Now the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Tries a purple. Gomez. Rodriguez, have a look. Well, the ball looking for two clear here. There we are. Where's Suarez? Don't come over, just say, well, sure they won't take the fear that nothing else but a win will do it. These games are always tough, you know. It's not always about form, it's not always about class or style, it's about pride. But so loads of that, they're actually spot on to it. Thanks for tuning in. With that, it is a very good night.
Thank you.